Hey, I'm B, and my best friend here on YouTube, Demi Donnelly, just did this video. So I was like, ooh, girl, I wanna do it in America. So today we are doing the 99 cents Poundland challenge, but in America. Okay, so now we're gonna go in. I'm gonna wear my YSL sunnies because I have big dick energy, so subscribe.
This is the kind of tea we have in America. I don't know what Demi was talking about, tea with tuna and rice, what?
Previously on
Demi's channel.
But I thought this would be good to have for my tea, and maybe get a tin of tuna. We thought that would be good to have at my tea.
Like I said, tons of yummy things. We have all these like yummy cereals in America. I don't know if you guys have these in Europe, but like blueberry pancake crunch, berries. Guys, we should be healthy and eat this. Yeah, I think we should get this instead. It's like the most unhealthy bread we have, but it's so yummy. This is what Kylie Jenner makes her PB&Js with Tyga on, I think. I don't know.
I am a master peanut butter jelly maker.
Me in the cleaning aisle. Alright, time to shave. Okay, you guys, I don't know why we're getting food when we can knot our own quilts, okay?
The 99 cent store. Do you know how much I would usually pay for this in another store? At least 50. This is living a day with only 99 cent store stuff. The greatest nation ever! Just kidding, I'm totally kidding. I am not Donald Trump, in case you couldn't tell, so. Okay, hi. So the amount of things I got at the 99 cent store is borderline ridiculous. I have 4 bags. Socks from my toesies. Toothpaste. Razors. Toothbrush and a tongue scraper. 4 activities.
So many activities!
This is the color your own dinosaur coin bank because YouTube AdSense is really good right now, so I just want to save my coins. So far I've made about 7 cents, so we're gonna need a coin bank. Buy my merch, please. Ends tomorrow.
Notification Squad shout out goes to Jordy. Make sure you hashtag Notification Squad down below.
Smart Adam. Slim Fast chips, barbecue flavor. They're baked. They were awful. I already ate them, so. I have to eat something in the car. What do you want me to do? Just sit there? Hello. I got these little Hello Panda things because I thought they would be fun and interesting to eat with you guys. They look like cookies with chocolate inside. Hot Cheetos, wontons, keep frozen. How am I supposed to eat it then? Hello. And then I got this almond roca. I was trying to find candy that I thought you guys in England didn't have. Do I want a diamond engagement ring? Yeah. Would I rather have white chocolate Twix and a toffee ring? Hell yeah. Okay, hi. So we're gonna try our new toothbrush and toothpaste. I've actually never had a tongue scraper. I guess my tongue's just been dirty for the last 20 years. Come on. Oh my God, I just dropped it on the floor. Ugh. Okay, well, now that my tongue scraper has a hair in it, I know it looks like I have lip gloss on, but it's actually chapstick because my lips are so dry. They cracked on the sides and it looks like I have herpes, so. My lip's been going really great. Wow, this toothpaste is like crazy. For the freshest breath, you need to not only clean your teeth, but your cheeks and tongue too. My cheeks? Are you joking, my yeast? Not even the first date and he wants me to stick my tongue out. Okay. Gross habits number 1, wiping wet hands on body. Oh my God, I forgot soap. Crap, I guess I'll just be stinky. Yes, I shower with the shower door open and shave my legs like this. Nice and smooth, except prickly in some spots I missed. Great. It smells like coconuts though, like a tropical beach vacation, the kind where you get sand in your ass, it doesn't even bother you. It rubs on really nicely too.
Wait, are you playing clown music? Can you change it to something cooler? We're trying to make people think we're cool.
Yeah. Now we're gonna do a taste test because I'm starving and I don't want to wait anymore, so I guess I have to eat it on camera because I'm a YouTuber. This is what the almond roca looks like. Kind of looks like my hair. I know, it's like the same color. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. Now we're gonna try this Hello Panda stuff. Hello Panda. I look like a panda when I wake up in the morning when I don't wash my makeup off. Ooh, these do not look like how I thought. Does this look anything like the package? Excuse me, where the heck is the lava gushing out everywhere? They're good though, dang. Mmm. Now, I wanna know if these taste like actual hot Cheetos. I'm a hot Cheeto connoisseur. I know all of them. One of my most favorite slash most hated ones simultaneously is the cheddar cheese jalapeno because it tastes delicious, but it smells like socks. So I'm like, what is happening? So I'm really excited to try these. If they taste like hot Cheetos, we saved a few cents. So that's gonna really help us pay our college tuition. They don't smell like hot Cheetos. Okay. Oh, no. Oh! Are you okay? Because I'm a chef, I'll show you guys how to make this. So what you do is you open the box. And then you pull this out.
Right now I'm gonna try this and I'm waiting for Shane to upload a new video. I'm so over that he hasn't uploaded, but I know how long his videos take. I get it. Shane, I love you. That was so weird. Okay, this is why you have no
friends. It smells normal. It smells like something healthy I would cook. Just a tinge of chemicals, you know, like a little, hey, I'm here. Not really. The chicken looks a little bit like McDonald's chicken. I don't like that it's in a red package. It's not aesthetic. The rice is good, garlicky, flavorful. The chicken's really soft. And the veg are just, you know, frozen veg warmed up. I just hate onion like this. Do not give this to me, ever. If you're a waiter at a bar and you see me, don't give me onion. But today, got a little dinosaur to paint. Oh my gosh, I remember when I was a little girl in Bulgaria, my family used to take me to paint these in like special painting shops, and like I got to pick it out and paint it, and it was like one of my favorite activities in the whole world. I painted some huge ones, like a big frog, like this big as my head. I painted like a big bear. I painted a big Indian headpiece. Like, tell me if you guys have ever painted these little porcelain things. Okay, so this is our little guy, and ideally it would be way safer to put something down, but I'm a risk taker. So okay, so how I used to do this is I used to paint the whole thing in black and let it dry, and then on top of it add colors. So yesterday I got these red grapes from the 99 cent store, and they're like, they've got white film on them. They're like covered in something white. Oh my god. Okay, should we try one? Oh my god, I don't want to. They look rotten, you guys. I'm gonna eat it just for the video, but oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Can't decide if I like it or not. I don't know. I don't know. I'll update you. I'll Google. Time for dinner. We're gonna have some Asian lettuce salad. If you guys have never had living lettuce, it's so much better than dead lettuce. See, look at that difference. It's like, ah, you're murdering me. I mean, the vegans might not want this, but. Okay, now we gotta make these pot stickers.
Wow, what a good angle, professional.
Oh, honey, I spent all day over a hot stove for you. Wow. Something about 6 minutes, oil, water, I don't know. Some wontons we got.
This is dinner because I had so much candy, you guys, today that you literally, I don't want to talk about it.
Don't apologize, I quite enjoy messy. I see that butter.